given up strangling, eh, Oshma? Oh, that's right. You had given it up. You shot Ollie Miller. It was his wife you strangled, wasn't it?
Yes.
I see your point. When it comes to taking a man with your bare hands, it's rather risky, isn't it?
You're very clever, Mr. Conlon. But there's one flaw in your cleverness. It is as easy to kill you with these as with that. In fact, I prefer it that way. Japanese fashion.
Sword, this guy.